Because one of their own is on the ice from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Kay Thomson, 18 years old. Sixth in the compulsory, sixth in the short program.
Kay is from Toronto. She takes from Lewis Stong. Back position. Oh, that's a beautiful position, isn't it?
That's why the folks stayed at the very end.
Yes. Every girl has something to offer on the ice. Some bit of beauty or excitement that she puts into her program. And you know, you wait all year long for the World Championships. We only have them once a year, and you have to get as many performances out of it as you can possibly see. Kay's doing a lot more spinning than some of the other girls have done, which I'm enjoying watching. Even though the triples are important, we have to remember to spin also. Shows great control in that spin. Lovely flexibility in her back on that back bend. Step right up into a double axel.
Our first competitor hours ago, Nina Berth of East Germany, to our final competitor, Kay Thomson of Canada. It has been a wonderful 2 hours.
She's very strong toward the end of this program. Canada should be quite proud of Kay. And also of Elizabeth Manley. There are two entrants here that we've seen.
Igarashi of Japan, but he trains in Los Angeles.
Popular young man both on the ice and off the ice, even here in the United States. He trains with Frank Carroll in Los Angeles. He's trying the triple Lux, fell out of it a little bit.
Japan has not yet had a true champion, world class champion. But like everything else the Japanese try, someday I'm sure they'll be there.
Yes, I'm sure they will. They've done a lot of their training in the past from videotapes of other countries skating.